Never took the time to fucking read the shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want to... I'ma skip town, see my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga Smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down. Time go by, nigga change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game go bust. Cartier glasses 2020, got a clear view. You and me and I don't fear you. Act up, you gon' mask up, boy, I did you. Brody, catch your body, I'ma leave you in the rear.
What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy TC Productions, man. Back with another video, man. Ain't gonna hold you. We've been down here trying to make videos for a minute. We've been here since what? What time is it? Like six?
Mm-hmm. We're down here at like 5.
Okay, I'm on the hour. Only hour.
About 2 now. It's 87.
Must that be? Anyways, man, if you're watching this video, man, give this video a thumbs up. Comment below, you feel me, how you think the video went. And make sure you subscribe to the page, man. Like, you feel me, up and coming. Make sure you, you feel me. If y'all ain't watched the last video, you feel me. This is my bro, you feel me, K on me, you feel me. He got his own YouTube channel, you feel me. Go ahead and let him know about it.
K and me TV going up. I want to do this video, which I'm going to talk to you about after this. I should have a video by the end of the month. I'm really trying to come with one that's really gonna set the channel up, and then after that it's pretty much constant after that. Yeah.
Consistency is the key.
Yeah,
YouTube,
consistency,
bro,
is most definitely the key. I had my views going at like 300, 400 for a minute, then I took a break.
Yeah. Like when you take breaks on YouTube, your views start
your
going
views
down.
Drop.
But today, nah, just playing. Today we got this dude named Dax, Dear God. I was just even scrolling on YouTube, you feel me? It just looked like it was trending because everybody is just dropping music.
Everybody
is just dropping, like where y'all come from? Like, but anyway, this video, you feel me, is definitely one of these videos, you feel me, that's controversial, you feel me, one to talk about, you feel me, as the title is. But like, real quick, you feel me, how you think your relationship with, like, you know, my ass, you feel me, how your relationship with God is?
Younger, I always believed in God, blah, blah, blah. Started questioning, I say around like my sophomore year, because a lot of people don't, like, it's your channel, a lot of people don't know me, mm-hmm. So. I've been through a lot as far as heartbreak, family problems, mm-hmm. a lot of that. And then on top of it, I got hit by a car and shit. So I was like, you feel me? I started to question, like, mm-hmm. why is all this? But then as I got older, you feel me? I feel like once you get older, you get wiser for some people. So it's like, it's not the fact, he won't put you through nothing that you can't handle. So
it's like that to the strongest soldiers.
Right. So it's like, I'm here, and he shaped me the way I am today, mm-hmm. because of all that. So yeah. I mean, I just keep faith alive. I ain't gonna say I'm real spiritual or nothing, but I do believe that there is a greater being.
Yeah, you think like I think.
Yeah,
I like that. My relationship with God, you feel me? I'm just an energetic person. But like my relationship with God is like, I feel like me and God has like a friendship relationship. Like you gotta be like, talk to him about everything. Like,
that's one thing I like.
You don't talk to him about everything?
Nah.
He see everything. So
I mean, yeah, but it's like, I don't really pray every day. I'm not, like I said, I'm not really a big spiritual person. I just live life. Mm-hmm. But that's one thing I gotta work on. I do gotta strengthen that relationship and start praying more.
When you pray, bro, that's when miracles happen.
Yeah, I don't really do that. I just, you feel me? I just hold her, think and go day by day. I gotta stop doing that shit. Reflect on my own type of shit. Like when I be standing out there, that's really why I started doing that.
Okay.
I got strengthened.
But anyway, man, you feel me? Probably talk your head off, you feel me? But let's go ahead and get to this video, you feel me? Dax, dear God.
I could do a whole video talking. I got them.
Yeah, we could really make a video just talking. Like, if they want that, comment below if you want that, you feel me? Because we got some stuff, you feel me? Talk about. We can talk about school, we can talk about, you know, life, we can talk about anything.
Issues in the black community, issues in America, politics, government, anything I want, I'll make it a whole. I used to have a thing on my channel called KME Talk. I used to call it BIM. not what I used to call it, but I used to have a whole little serious throne talk. I called it throne talk. Because King Marin, yeah. I called it throne talk. I had a whole little segment where we did, where I just broke down and talked about real world issues, that type of stuff. So it's like, if y'all want me to bring it back, I will. And we'll talk about pretty much anything.
Most definitely. Anyway, you feel me? Without further ado, you feel me? We're going to go ahead and get to this video, you feel me? I'm pretty sure it's a lot of things we got to say about this video, but let's go ahead and get into this video.
Do you believe in God?
Let's start off with that. Do you believe there is a God?
Yeah, I believe it's a higher being.
Okay. Okay, hold on, bro. Bro, because I just don't like what they did to him, bro. Like, if you go back to the Bible, like, they really beat Jesus, like, down into death, bro. Like, that shit is hurtful, bro. Go ahead.
It's the fact that, I mean, I feel like he's trying to compare himself to Jesus in a little way.
Because he
the one on the cross. But I'm going to let him talk, though.
Okay.
Before I just become judgmental.
But you feel like the way he's portraying the song.
Yeah, it's like he's the walking Messiah. And it's like.
You know, okay, maybe you just didn't hear him out. We're going to talk about that.
Yeah,
okay. But I see what you're saying.
Sometimes it gets hard.
See that right there?
Dear God, there's a lot of questions that I have about the past, and I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I show that I was broken, and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is it only one you, but multiple?
That's what I was talking about, man. Like, why? Why is it love in the world when the only thing really getting spread around is hate? Like, the niggas post YouTube videos all the time. But when you scroll down to the comment section, the first fucking comment you see is a negative comment. Why can't it be like all love? Like, but nah, like, and then it's like, once you see that, you like, damn, why do everybody hate me? Now you question it. Is this thing real? But in all reality, it's like you said, he gives the strongest battles to the true soldiers.
Yeah. Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they hear? Tell me how to feel. Tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone, pick up my mom. Everybody said you coming back to man.
Like, everybody, like, you hear preachers talking about it. You hear we don't really hear our friends talking about it. But, you know, you hear the gospel of people saying, God's gonna come back. And it's been preached for, like, generations. But, like, these people.
Where is
but, like, I don't question, like, oh, man, God, you ain't coming back. I feel like he's coming back, you feel me, whenever he come back. Like, you feel me? It's no, we can't think of it because, you feel me, we're only humans. But, you feel me?
Well, I know. What I take it as is sometimes you really need, like, we open, we grown. Depression is a motherfucker, bro. So I deal with depression, I ain't gonna lie. Sometimes I wish God was a physical being right there telling me it's okay instead of it's all in the mental.
But God is spiritual.
He's spiritual.
But you wish he was physical.
Sometimes I wish he was physical. Everybody, that's what I feel like he's saying right here. I feel like, damn, why can't you just be here, you feel me, and help me get through this? Tell me, like, I need you to literally sit in front of me and tell me what I need to do. But it's not like that. So that's one thing I think he's trying to implement here. Or
say.
Yeah.
Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work to destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me all you black, all you white. I don't even really care. I just really want to know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book. It seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me why I'm gone. heaven or hell. I just hope this message reads you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here, no fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover. But
I don't know, bro. I see what he's saying. Like, yeah, but he's questioning, like, God, what are you in his life? Like, you feel me? Like, you know how you feel me? Like, you do something bad, or you, like, you in a tough situation, and you be like, God, like, help me.
I need you.
Yeah, like, I need you.
Yeah, and feel like he's not there.
Yeah. And I understand that, you feel me? And maybe, you feel me, God just, you feel me, wants to see how you're going to react. Like, you feel me, puts you through a storm for a reason, you feel me, to see what you're going to do. And faith, you feel me, it must be trusted, you feel me? It must be tested. That's the only reason you feel me. God knows.
Never took the time to fucking read this shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want
Dang, like, it came to the point to where he, like, arguing or fighting with God.
Yeah.
You ever fight with God?
I'm not gonna necessarily.
You ever fight with God?
I don't necessarily say I'll fight with God, but I do question sometimes. Like, not question if he's real, but I do question, like, damn, why the fuck you put me through this, or damn, why the hell this can't be over. But I never question. I never, like, really. Besides that one time in my life, I never thought, like, damn, is this nigga really real? But other than that, bro, I ain't never really physically, like, said, all right, man, fuck you. You don't believe in me. I ain't never had a fight with him.
Religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church. I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner.
I feel like the church,
Church can be the most downfallest people.
The most toxic people.
Yes.
They so judgmental.
Yes, bro. Like, man, you going to church and until you did that, Sister Jean over here talking about monster. Like, we so judgmental. We supposed to be the Christians. We supposed to be the one. When people say Christian, they look at these people as love, as forgiving. But nah, like, now these church, like, in church, like, you feel me, find some of the most. They wouldn't even help the neighbor. It wouldn't even help your own neighbor. Like, it came to that point. It came to that point. Like, your church probably ain't even your family.
For real.
I don't know, bro. But it's like that. It's like that.
Just because he's got a role when you went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book. I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hide the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being. And that's the only reason that I even step this place. Dear God. Do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a disguise just to keep...
What?
I'm just saying, bro, everything in the Bible I don't believe, bro. Because, you feel me? The Bible is a man-made thing. So you telling me this Bible has been passed down from generations and generations. You telling me it's not one lie in that book?
Okay. See, the Bible, yes, there is some fabricated. There is some hidden truth. There is some things that haven't been told in the Bible. Because right. You feel me, it was man-made. So you feel me, and some things were hidden from men. That's what, I don't know, bro. I can't tell you.
Certain parts I just can't get into. Like, the parts that I do read, like, they stick out to me.
And it's like so old.
That's what I'm saying.
We in this new generation to where, how can we relate to this? How can we relate to, you feel me, if we never seen it, you feel me? We just only, you feel me, you gotta physically see something, you feel me? I understand that.
These change while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie. How do I know this ain't so that
some people, you feel me, who material, like, who got all these riches, they don't think of a God, bro. But, like, the poor people, they like, God, I just need you.
I wouldn't necessarily say that, because, like,
some people
are still there, but they still give their hand out to God. A lot of them niggas be capping, though, when they be like, I want to thank God. Like, a lot of them niggas
How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids he will fucking molest. Dear God! Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
What do you think about the video, though?
The video rubbed me the wrong way at first, but as he's talking,
it plays to what he's saying.
So fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just wanna see it clearly. So many lies and 1,000 different theories. All I wanna know is who really made religion, cause I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their soul rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God, dear God, I don't wanna have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer, so I'll end this all by saying amen.
Okay. At first, I thought he didn't, like, he was just over the faith in general. But this is him just, like, questioning, but saying, I'm still gonna follow the faith. I still believe you here. Just show me. That's what
I understand. And that's the way we are today. Like, we do question, but we do know. Like, we question it, but we know it. Like, but, like, man, it was something I was about to say. I forgot what I was about to say. But I feel like in today's generation we just don't know all the truth, but we follow God because of what we were taught.
Yeah, what we was taught. We don't necessarily.
But like say we was Buddhists, you feel me, and we was raised, you feel me, by that tradition, you feel me, that's all we would know. Mm-hmm. You feel me? It's different teachings, you feel me, that cultures teach, you feel me? You feel me? We was just taught God, so you feel me? We don't really know nothing else but God.
Yeah, and they, even though they try to teach it at the schools, they don't really go in depth with
it. Yeah. They don't teach God in school.
That's another thing. Like, my school is Catholic, so we talking about God in school.
Yeah.
But why do they keep religion away from, you feel me, schools? Like, I thought it was, like, a First Amendment right.
Yeah.
To why talk about that kind of stuff.
Because it's like mixed, like you can't, like you don't want to get away from the attention of school. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, academics. But academics and faith life go hand in hand. I wouldn't be sitting right here in this room.
We definitely wouldn't be in college if it wasn't for faith.
At Ball State, if it wasn't for faith.
Most definitely.
I wouldn't have even graduated if it wasn't for faith. I'm gonna keep it all the way real with you.
100, boy.
I was up. Every night, 3 a.m., I'm giving that to God. God gave me the strength to do that a week before it was time to graduate. I got 3 F's now. I got to get them all up. That was nothing but God. God gave me the strength. Okay, Kareem, do this shit. Other than that, bro, it was... I'm giving that all to him. So, I feel like faith, religion, and school go hand in hand. And I'm gonna try to fight to get it back in school. Keep it real with you.
What is that?
I'm gonna try to fight to get it back in school.
Okay.
And talk about it in the classrooms. Even in college, because I think they don't really let us touch on most of our they don't let us touch on our political views and while I'm in classes. They don't let me touch on my religious views while I'm in classes.
Background.
Here. They don't let me touch on my ethnic views while I'm in classes here. I was supposed to do a speech, and I was gonna do it over my very first. It was an informative speech. I was gonna do it about Rodney King. They told me it'd be offensive. I'm the only black kid in that speech class. They told me it'd be offensive. I said, "How? It's my history." Like,
what?
It's my history. Like,
wow.
I ain't take no offense to it. It is what it is.
Wow. That's a talk for another day. That's a talk for another day. But anyways, y'all, man, make sure you guys like this video. Make sure you subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Make sure y'all go to check out KME TV. You feel me?
Me.
Yeah, this is Shoot, man. TC Productions.
pound, I'ma skip town, see my wrist down. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down. Time go by, nigga change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and again gon' bust. Cartier, glasses 2020, got a clear view. You and me and I won't fear you. Act up, we gon' match up, boy, I dare you. Brody, catch a body, I'ma leave you in the rear view.